My name is Juliano Dornelles. I'm the co-writer and co-director of Bacurau.
And my name is Kleber Mendonça Filho. I co-directed and co-wrote the film with my good friend Juliano Dornelles. Bacurau is a Western action adventure shot in Brazil, which is where we come from. And it's a film that we wanted to see because it comes from American cinema from the 1970s, Brazilian cinema from the 60s, Italian Westerns from the late 60s, you know, Corbucci, Leone, and in the States, Peckinpah and John Carpenter. It comes from a lot of the love for film going that we both share, and it's a film we're very proud and very happy with.
Yeah, we always wanted to make a very honest film about Brazil, and we come from that region. We are from the coast, from the capital, but the presence of the sertão in our culture and our lives is very strong. So in the process, we discovered also a lot of wonderful faces, wonderful people. This gave the film a sense of reality and at the same time a sense of love, very, very strong. We are doing a very North American genre because we're doing a Western, but a very Brazilian film also. So I'm very curious to see how people will react to this.